See what it's about, yeah. Toilet. Ammo, really? Wow. Right. So we've got to kill bandits and rescue someone. There's a jump we have to make as well. Skagzilla bait play, Skagzilla killed. We're not doing that one yet. But which is the highest level one. Do you? I mean, we're at level 20, so we'll be able to do it, but I always pick the easier quests first.
You know, Luck is an old buddy of mine. And by old buddy, I mean asshole that ruined my mom's girl parts. Well, sounds like he's in trouble, so you go on ahead and try and keep him alive.
What the hell?
Long enough so I can kill him at a later occasion.
Oh shit! Do what I thought so. Oh my god, what the fuck? It's cars. This game might have been designed for two players. Damn it, just stay fucking still, for fuck's sake. Where do we want to be headed? Right. Oh shit. Free to go. Oh shit, where did you come from? Not seeing him there. It's everyone now.
Armament team.
I'm gonna get some SMG now. Take it and just sell it if I can fit it in my thing. Oh, I can use one or the other apparently. Better sell some of them then. Oh, that's a class mod there. Just to heal myself up. Stuff here.
If he took more than one shot, you weren't using a Jacobs. If you need healing, step right
up. Right, let's sell all this now. Give me a minute, Lucky. Wait a minute, I can't.
Hey, thanks for keeping that dick bag alive long enough for me to pound on later. Much as it pains me to admit, Lucky knows the area better than anyone. Might want to use him while he's alive for me not having killed him and all.
So need to go to Breaker's Throne. Get out of there after all. Where do we have to head from this part now? Not too far, just down the road. Thank you. Get over there. What the hell are these? Where the fuck did that come from? Make that jump now. Oh no! Oh mate. It's not, the next one's down there. I thought it would be up there, but it wasn't. Should have looked on the radar. Don't have that launcher on me. That's a shit SMG. Where am I? Where do I want to be going now?